Hello, I am Sarah Millican, and I'm here to tell you that I am bringing my Bobby Dazzler tour to, consult sheet, Derbyshire and Northamptonshire. So, if you don't live in those places, I totally don't mind if you turn off now, but if you do live in those places, listen up, there's some useful information on its way to you. I'm very pleased to tell you that I am coming to, I'm doing two shows in Derbyshire and I'm doing 5 shows in Northamptonshire. Now, I understand some people are the sort of people who want to wait, just want to wait till all this is gone away and they can book a ticket. But there are some people like me who have a diary that is just like vast and empty and would very much like to write something in that diary, no matter how far ahead it is. I am one of those people. I have things in my diary. Hooray. So let's get, all I really want is for you all to feel comfy and relaxed enough to like maybe slap your leg if your laughs are hard at something, and maybe to have an ice cream in the interval. I'd like you to be able to have a little drink if you want, or I know there are some of you who would just bring a bottle of water from home, and that's totally fine as well. Probably don't tell the venues I said that. Get an ice cream. I mean, you know, they'll get their money back that way. And I would very much like you to sort of howl and snort and, you know, to the point where you're a little bit worried about the crutchy niggers. That kind of laughter, that's what I want. And you can only really do that if you're very relaxed. So if you would rather wait and book your ticket later on, great. But if you want to book them now, listen up, Derbyshire and Northamptonshire people. This isn't the whole tour, by the way, for those going, why don't you come to Scotland? I'm not doing a tour of just Derbyshire and Northamptonshire. I am doing the whole of the UK and Ireland, as many places as we can possibly get to. For the internationals that aren't in Ireland, the other internationals, the rest of the world, if you like, get on my mailing list via my website, sarahmillican.co.uk, and you on there, there's a little box on the home page, and you put your information in, put your email address in, and then you'll get an email reply, and then you click on that so you're confirmed. Then you're on the mailing list, and then I can let you know when we know more information about where I'm going to be in the rest of the world, because that's unknown as yet. In the works, but unknown. So, but UK and Ireland, get on it. Honestly, there's shitloads of shows. Grab a ticket. So, let's start with Derbyshire. I'm doing two shows in Derbyshire. Friday the 29th of October 2021, Derby Arena. Now, that one is almost sold out. Not quite, so there's still some tickets, but do not dilly-dally. I don't know if I think it's the same venue I did last time, but I did, I think it's the Velodrome, and I love that because I've never been able to ride a bike, and it really made me happy that I was performing in a Velodrome. So that is Friday the 29th of October 2021, Derby Arena, almost sold out, but still some tickets available, so do not faff on, just get cracking. Sunday the 25th of September 2022, next year, I'm at the Buxton Opera House, and that one is nearly sold out, not quite, but nearly sold out. Then we move on to Northamptonshire. Thursday the 11th of November 2021, Thursday the 11th of November 2021, Northampton, Royal and Derngate, lovely venue. There are some tickets left, not loads, but some. Thursday the 18th of November 2021, Northampton, Royal and Derngate again. I'm confused because there's been some kind of autocorrect that it just says Derrygate, not Derngate. That's why I keep stalling when I read it, because I have to correct the mistake. So that's Thursday the 18th of November 2021, Northampton, Royal and Derngate. Tickets available. And Sunday the 21st of November 2021, so they're all this year, all November, Northampton, Royal and Derngate, tickets available. So there are some for the Thursday the 11th and some for Thursday the 18th, and more for Sunday the 21st. Friday the 8th of April 2022, Corby Cube, which I don't know if it is a cube, but I know that they have a Nando's nearby. It's weird the things you remember about venues. Oh, That's where we had a Nando's. Saturday the 9th of April 2022, Corby Cube nearly sold out. They're both nearly sold out, but like I say, a few tickets available, so get on it. I mean, just do it now. Why not just do it now? And the best way, while I'm telling you to just do it now, the best way to get tickets is to go via my website, sarahmillican.co.uk. There's the whole list of tickets, of venues and of dates, and you can click through and buy a ticket via the ticket agency we use, which is C Tickets. If there aren't any available via C Tickets, then we recommend you go to the venue directly, which you can do that first time if you want, rather than C Tickets. Either way is fine. Both are equally as good. All I will say is that they're the only two ways we recommend you buy tickets, because we can't vouch for anybody else. We can vouch for these guys. See tickets and the venues directly. I'm so excited to go out on tour. I've done a few little online previews, but I've got a few previews coming up in the real world as well. So if you're on my mailing list, you will have access to that information when it comes out, where they'll be a bit shoddy and I'll be off bits of paper and I'll be panicking, and I might have had a substantial amount of diarrhea beforehand. And I will almost certainly have an ice cream after. Those two often go hand in hand, sometimes the other way on. So if you're interested in that sort of thing, in looking at kind of a peek behind the curtain, then by all means, get on my mailing list, or, you know, stay on my mailing list. I mean, if you're smart, you're already on it, really, aren't you? And I will bid you adieu now. Thank you so much for watching to the end of this video. For anybody who wants to know, my earrings are from Tatty Divine, and my necklace, which you can't quite see, you're like, oh, it's a lovely chain. I wonder what's at the end. It looks taut. There must be something at the end of that. It is, turn it around the right way, a tiny robin. And that is from a company called I Am Acrylic, and they are based in Bristol. And I paid for all of these things. So, you know, I pay for things. That's what I do. You guys are adorable, and I'm so glad you watch these just rambly videos that I do. I am quite hot and sweaty. I don't know if you can tell, I'm quite hot and sweaty. It's not just a screen, it's a new phone that I've got, and I think it might be incredibly unflattering. You know when they're like, oh, the camera's so much better, and you're like, is it better? Do I need to put a bit of Vaseline on the lens because I'm 45? Who knows? Thank you very much. Lots of love. Take care of yourselves. Wash your fucking hands. I mean, it's just a general rule anyway, isn't it? Good, you know, especially after things. I will horn and leave you. Bye-bye. Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!